you got a little NFL lineage in your family. I suppose it's not that uncommon, right?
No. I knew my family was here to watch me. I just wanted to make as many plays as possible. And help the team.
Hey, Mike, did you think you would have tried to go for 2 feet if Keyshawn wasn't here?
I just knew how to make a play, go get the ball, and come down with it.
Mike, I don't know if you had that knack, though. I mean, you reached over the guy and stuff. You seem to be making these kind of plays where you just make the catch no matter what and stuff. Does that come from your family? I mean, explain where that comes from.
During the week, we work on plays like that. We go over these plays, and coach always says, go up to the highest point, get the ball, and pull it to the back of your neck. So I just did it.
I mean, did you have a sense of, I want to make plays today? I've got Keyshawn here. I've got my family here. And you've been waiting a long time to really be a big option for this team. I mean, is it something that you tried to do today, you feel?
Yeah, I just want my main goals, get out of here on the road with a win. And then if the play came to me, I had to make it, just catch the ball and get back.